So here we're given a few blocks already in our workplace. We're going to use the step button to walk through the blocks step by step to see if this is the right solution and where we may need to fix it. Looks like there's our problem. We need one more move forward block. The step button helps us debug our program by identifying where the error is so we can fix it.